Vivida presents Science and Math for the Visually Impaired.
Hi everyone, my name is Nirav. I am studying in third grade. I am going to show you the experiment of air expands when it gets heated. So materials needed are a vessel for hot water and cold water, a bottle, a balloon. Now I am going to put the balloon in the bottle. When I put the bottle in hot water, the air expands and heats and moves up, and the balloon is inflated. Now when I put the bottle in cold water, the balloon deflates because the air in the bottle starts contracting and moves downwards. Then the balloon is deflated. Thank you everyone.
Visit us at www.vividatrust.org.